Hello, everybody. These days, live streaming has become increasingly popular. If you've been live streaming or if you've been watching live streams, you may have noticed that sometimes there's a bit of a delay between the audio and the video. Well, if you're streaming with the Model 12, no need to worry. We've included an output delay feature with our newest firmware update. Essentially, this feature puts a user-defined delay on the audio so that it doesn't go out immediately, but rather waits a predetermined amount of milliseconds before being streamed. Today, I'm going to show you how to calculate that and how to sync up your audio and video using the Model 12. So this is a screenshot of my live stream. And as you can tell, there's a little bit of a lag between the audio and the video. Obviously, we would like for that to be synced up and be more natural looking. So I'm recording this, and then I'm going to import this into my video editing software, and I'll show you how to calculate exactly how much of a delay there is and what we can do with the Model 12 to correct that. So I have a section of video from my live stream that I have here in my video editing software. And now, to make this as clear as possible, I clapped. So let's look at that. Yes, there's that painfully slow, laggy audio. So here's how we are going to calculate this. We're going to zoom in. Okay, to just before the clap happens. Now we're going to count the amount of frames until we see physically the hand clap. Fifteen frames, and there are 1,000 milliseconds per second, and I am shooting at 25 frames per second. So that means that each frame, if we divide that out, each frame is 40 milliseconds, and we just counted 15 frames from the time the clap audibly happened till the time we saw it visibly happen. So that means we have a 600 millisecond lag by multiplying 40 milliseconds per frame by our 15 frames. That is how we're going to set the output delay on the Model 12. In order to set the output delay on the Model 12, we'll enter the menu, scroll down to System, Enter, scroll down again to Output Delay. From here, we will want to enable the delay. And since we're sending from our main outputs, we're also going to turn that on. Next, we will set our delay time. Now you recall we had 600 milliseconds, so I could scroll all the way down. Instead, I'm going to press the plus 100 in the bottom corner. Enter, and then I can exit. And you'll see that the delay is enabled when it's highlighted DLY at the top right of the screen. Now we're set to stream with no lag. And as you can see, we are now synced up. So we've used the Model 12 delay output feature so that our audio lines up with the video, and now we can have a cohesive, natural looking live stream that won't be distracting to any viewers. We hope you found this tutorial helpful, and don't forget to click subscribe to be notified when we post new videos.